Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to talk about Superman and Lois Season 4 and showrunner on the final season. Season 4 is now officially announced to be the last one, and following that news, it was also made clear that Lex Luthor will be the big bad for this season. So no more brand storylines. And the season will now only focus on the main characters' storylines and following how this Lex has been portrayed. It is going to be an epic rivalry. Jordan might also get a little more responsible, and I don't really think that they will give Jonathan powers anymore. And Superman dying and then being reborn might also not be on board anymore. The showrunner has called these 10 episodes an absolutely epic, must-watch every minute farewell to one of the most legendary CW families ever. I'm really going to miss it, just like a lot of other fan pages. So guys, stay tuned for further more updates, and if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't. Thank you.